Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to more Ohio Valley Wrestling, and I've been joined by Rico Constantino. We saw at the top of the program your actions from last week when you caught Clock Flash in the head with that chair and cost him the Southern Tag Team Championship. And the question on the minds of not only myself but everybody in the OVW office, but also the fans here and everybody in Kentuckiana, why, Rico, why?
You got the nerve to ask me why I cracked Flash in the head after what he did to me? And what these people did to me? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you. You people make me sick. I'm sick of you people. Oh, listen, I've had enough of them. I'm the best thing that ever happened to you people. And you repay me like this?
Go back to Portland.
Listen, almost 6 months ago, Flash injured my knee. I had to have major surgery.
That was not intentional.
Oh, that's a bunch of horse crap, Cornette, and you know it. All I can think about that hospital, all I could think about through all that pain and all those months of rehab was how I was going to get even with Flash. And when I got back here to OVW, I was going to get even. But when I arrived at OVW Arena, what did I hear? I heard the Ohio Valley fans, my fans, cheering the guy that almost crippled me. Well, let me tell you what. I'm the best thing that ever happened here. And I'm sick. That's right. Laugh all you want. I've had enough of your crap and everybody else is here, Cornette.
Let me explain something to you, and Flash would be here to say something to you in person if he had not been delayed, but he did call and say he is on the way to the Davis Arena tonight. But I don't think...
Well, good, fine. I'll knock his ass out again. That's right.
I don't see how you could say that you're the best thing that ever happened to these fans. I think you're elevating yourself to a bit too high of a pedestal, Rico.
I think you should keep quiet. I was the best thing that ever happened here. I was a role model for your kids. I was somebody who you could look up to. I mean, be like me, try like me, and succeed like me.
Well, I think you hear what the fans think of your newfound attitude, Rico, and I want to be the first one to say, after all you've done for OVW and all you've meant to these people, we're disappointed in you and disappointed in your actions.
I don't give a crap what you are or what these fans are. You know what? Flash, stick your face in my business, and you're going down again. The cobra has been unleashed, and if you cross a cobra, it will strike. And Flash found that out, and the rest of you will find out also.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, a very new and a very different attitude from Rico Constantino. Let's go back to last week and the disgusting actions by Phil Fair in the match between Jason Lee and Sean Casey.